Seem to be following me. I can't hardly go nowhere without him buzzing around. I was gonna scout Tower Bond, the slave city. The Orc's got a prison there and enough people in chains to run the mines and the mills and make the city go. But there it was. One stinking fly. I could hear it buzzing, but couldn't see it or squash it. Thing was following me, I swear. I was out on a skiff. Middle of the Sea of Nurn, and the fly was coming along for a ride, like it knew, following me like all the time. I can't get the buzzing and humming to stop. It don't matter whether I'm sleeping or eating or squatting. I can hear them. They're in my damn head. Make up, stop.
That is coming will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
Thank you.
Finally,
we're free. They beat us every day. Twice a day, if you complain. Thank you, Rachel.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting! A deadly hunter needs a deadly man. Careful! This one's ready for lunch! You're gonna have to break it! Keep you on your toes! Let a bastard charge you! No! Oh, take your time, Captain! Maybe we'll get lucky and the crowd will die of old age! Time for a hunt of a lifetime! However short that is!
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you'd do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that.
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big. Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I'd been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa! The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military. I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
to the Dark Lord.
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive... come to the Blue Mountains, eh? Lots of friends there will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now, how do I get you out of here?
That Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Thank you.
Embrace the light.
Why do you always have to talk back to the orcs? This is why you'll get beaten. Because I'm a free man. They can't take that away from me. Open your eyes.
Everyone's whispering about you, Victor. They say you'll save us all. Is it true?
Thank you, Ranger.
Back to work! Nobody lot!
Eric's taking my ear! of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not
feel attacking safe. The camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Letharial and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
I'm sick of you going on about how tough you think you are.
Lothario's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
Killed him. I just hope it stays away.
Up from your guts!
Rook die all the time! Must have stolen someone.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the Queen, immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Lothario's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
Thank you, my child.
These visions corrode you. and what medicine we still have is fast done away.
My visions are the hope of Nuanen. If I must sacrifice myself for my people, so be it.
What happened in the Grey Mountains, Mother?
What happened, Lothario? I left with the strength we need.
Information can be dangerous.
The difference between poison and medicine is often in the dose.
She may do harm to herself. Now go. Mother, what is happening to you? Is this gift worth the price you are paying?
The end of darkness is worth whatever price. Such is the spirit of Nuanen, Lothario.
Nuanen needs you, Mother. These visions do not bring us enough benefit to befit your loss.
But they do, my child. I have seen a vision of the Ringmaker, Celebrimbor himself. It is through him alone that Nuanen may be saved.
This land is rich and green, but there is a sickness on it.
These waters are bitter, and the creatures within them foul. But they will feed Sauron's war machine.
Terribly smartest to always be swinging your sword about, just in case the grave walker suddenly.
My power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle-earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone.
say, it's going to... It's going to hurt. I've done all I can. We've called for one of your people, but I don't... In the meantime, why don't you tell me about that? The medallion you're holding.
You just want to distract me. Very well. These are the two trees of Valinor. A symbol of the endless cycle. Life, death, and rebirth. Come closer, and I will tell you their tale. We must... I feel we must distract ourselves from the grim happenings of this day.
Be no medals for us, Celebrimbor. No honor or glory.
Let those who come after take the glory. We must keep hope alive long enough for them to have that chance.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly. Just how I like it.
That scream was Lothario's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Leave his hand for tomorrow, and his leg for the day after!
You hear that?
Enough lollygagging. What do you see yourself? Kill us both gone at this rate.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I'll make you spit out your luck. Where is the Great Wall?
You want the Great Walker? Here I am!
Killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to. To you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
A bunch of cannibals, and I'm still stuck with you, Claw.
You were killed enough to deserve
no... Protect my name!
Ah!
Make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
I think that Ranger is close by. You sound worried. Better not be. All save the rich. That's not the feeling of your sorry ass.
The whole
you shall abide.
Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.